general manager here at City Butcher and Barbecue. I've got one little girl that's 2 years old, and I got another one on the way. All right, what we're about to do is we're about to cut into one of our briskets, the whole complete brisket. We're going to quarter it and show you a little bit about how a brisket looks. Right, what we do here is Texas-style barbecue, so we have this whole complete brisket. We don't cut the flat off. This right here is the deck. It's where the point of the brisket's at. It's the moist side of the brisket, so to speak. It's also where the burnt ends come from. Then you have the flat over here. That's the lean side of the brisket. So you can see it's got a little less fat on it, but just on the top. Now when we quarter that, it makes it really easy for us to slice sandwiches and things like that. But then, what everybody comes here to City Butcher for, is the moist side of the brisket. As you can see right here, it's got all that good marbling and fat. Now again, this piece right here is what we call the deckle. Point, right off the point, is where the burnt ends come from. So anybody that ever comes here can always get burnt ends. They have one. This right here is the moist side of the brisket. Up here you have the deckle. It's where the point, the burnt ends come off of the brisket.